Dhanesh Sinha, who is posted in the remote and dense forest area of Chhattisgarh, has been illuminating the name of Chhattisgarh in the country and abroad. Sinha ji, by working relentlessly in the field of English studies and ELT, has raised flags of success and has created new dimensions and opportunities for the success of his students. Sinha ji is a renowned orator, writer, poet, anchor, trainer, module designer, mentor, guide, an entrepreneur who lives and dies for his students. He has been working on many project work at the school level, such as Eco Club, English Learning Club, development of Janmavatika, etc. He has developed scientific thinking in his students by working on language laboratory and costless teaching aids. His students have presented several research papers in English at the national conference and national seminars. In order to benefit his children, he is carrying out various activities under the banner of English Language Teachers Association of India, All India Network of English Teachers, etc. On this occasion, he has sent congratulations to the entire Akshay Alankaran team and its director, Mr. Satish Pandey. He has congratulated the other selected teachers as well. He is also thankful to all his well-wishers.
Chhattisgarh is full of natural resources like electricity. We supply electricity to Maharashtra, Gujarat, Goa, some part of Bihar, Jharkhand also.
Okay, from that side.
Who tried to stop the quarrel? Old woman.
The old woman?
Yeah.
Good.
I am Dr. Jackson, I came from America.
I am Dr. Jackson, I came from America.
I am playing my piano, ki 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 ki.
Uttar galat hai. Ye sahi uttar. Batti jale kaise.
Hello friends, good morning. I'm Dhanusha Prasad Saw from Paniyatola. Today I'm going to cook elephant root yam. It is called in Hindi Jimikanda or Suran Kanda.
If you are taking the help of cooks, that is different thing. And if you are supposing I should come here to Nepal, I am getting so many things.
The sentence is in two sections. This is the comma, this is the mid position, this is the junction of the sentence. The first part of the sentence is called reporting verb, and the second part of the sentence is called reporting speech.